The unlawful procurement of evidence would render it inadmissible. Inadmissible. My one and only brother.
What do you want?
Thanks for calling me back. Just want to know how you're doing. What are you up to?
Research for one of my rich asshole clients.
Look,
gotta protect
Tim,
that fucking reputation.
The real reason I'm calling. The program I'm in, we have to get in touch with people we've hurt.
You still sober?
Just coffee and Jesus.
And that shit with Brett?
Who?
Morgan,
Look, I thought about what you said, right? And you're right. I'm not a kid anymore. I can't just go and do whatever I want. I've let it go.
Well, that's really interesting, because I just had a call from Anne.
Fuck.
You got a funny way of letting things go.
If Brett turns himself in...
Oh, please don't.
He needs a lawyer.
There's a line you're teetering dangerously close to. You cross that line, you don't get to come back.
If you don't help him, I'm going to call your boss.
That would be the line.
I'm going to tell him all about your dead shit sister.
Dan knows all about my dead shit sister.
Right, well, does he know that you provided her legal advice the night of an underage girl's accident?
You're a fucking disappointment. You try and butter me up, you lie to me. And you threaten my job, and
no,
for what?
You don't get it, Tim.
Oh, spare me the hot mesh stick. He turned you into a complete wreck.
It wasn't him. Okay? I could make him do anything. He had a sister that loved him. And a mum. Even though she's a bit of a cunt.
She is a bit of a cunt.
I never had what he had.
You didn't want to be alone.
I didn't want him to be happy.
That's reprehensible.
I'm still drinking.
No shit. I'm still not representing him.
I know. Legally speaking, what does inadmissible mean?
It means evidence can't be used in court if it's invalid, irrelevant, unreliable.
Unlawfully procured?
Why do you ask?
Honestly, don't worry about it. Hey, thank you for calling me back.
Do you think Brett was framed?
Two cops arrested him with a bag he'd never seen before.
Who were the officers?
Myers and Adino.
Hold on. Jack's boys. Send me that file.
You'll do it?
Don't get carried away. I'm just looking at a file.
That's all it took. Mentioning Jack.
Morgan, all I ever wanted from you was honesty. You've got your shit to deal with. I know that. And I'm here, okay? Always. But I can't help if you won't be honest with me. Listen. I'm surrounded by liars. All the time. And you know the biggest thing I've learnt from them? That whatever their reasons, the power always ends up with the people they've lied to. Because they're forever frightened that person will find out the truth. Anyway, stay honest. If you're honest, there's nothing anyone can hold over you. And Morgan, you ever try and pull shit like this again? I'll tell everyone you've been reading law books.
Don't you know it's wrong to blackmail family?
Really? What am I going to do with all these incriminating photos of Grandma? Good night, Morgan.